Hi, I'm back, and today this is Top 10 Facts in Team Fortress 2. Yay! Number 1. So this is the original version of Team Fortress 2. They went through a lot of versions until they finally got to this cartoony version. So the first one was actually called Team Fortress 2 Brotherhood of Arms. Number 2. This is a hat called the Proof of Purchase. You get it if you bought Team Fortress 2 before it was free, or you get the orange box and then you download. Number 3. The weapon, the Classic, is a retexture of the Classic Sniper Rifle from Team Fortress Classic. And it looks exactly the same if you look at with the pictures that you can see on your screen right now. Yeah, they look very similar. Number 4. Sometimes a piece of bread can fly out of a teleporter in Team Fortress 2. This is a reference to expiration date. Check it out in the description below. Number Fishy 5. And it's... The team captain hat is based off M. Bison's hat from Street Fighter. Number 6. Spy crabbing was originally a glitch. Number 7. On custom skins on the robots in Team Fortress 2, there's actually a red team. Instead of just blue team, there is also a red team. Number 8. There's a hat in Team Fortress 2 called the Top Notch. This is a reference to the creator of Minecraft, Notch. Number 9. There are two scout weapons. One's named the Pretty Poise Pocket Pistol, and the other one is called Babyface Blaster. These are a reference to famous criminals from the 1930s. The criminals were nicknamed George Babyface Nelson and Charles Pretty Boy Floyd. 10. The medic's pet bird, Archimedes, is named after a famous Greek physicist of the same name, Archimedes. Thank you guys for watching the first episode of 10 Facts. See you guys next time. Bye.